And new at 6, we've learned that 2 more people have been charged in connection with the murder of Shannon Graves. Her body was found inside the freezer of a Campbell home back in July of 2017. Arturo Novoa already faces an aggravated murder charge in her death. Today's indictment also names Andrew Herman and Michelle Lee Eilenfeld. Herman is accused of helping dismember Graves' body. Investigators say Eilenfeld obstructed justice in the murder.